So let's begin with trying to introduce you to biochemistry. So we're going to be thinking atoms and molecules for a little bit. Well, let's begin by thinking about the composition of a cell. So that's the basic unit of life. It's about 60% hydrogen, 20% oxygen, 12% carbon, 5% nitrogen, and then there's a bunch of other stuff. Phosphate, sulfur, magnesium, manganese, etc. But it's not a very helpful way of studying biology. It's interesting and is relevant in some contexts. But that's the atomic composition. If we look instead at the molecular composition of a cell, then things start to get interesting. Cells are about somewhere in the ballpark of 80% water. Water is going to be very important. I'm going to be talking about that. But of the remainder, then about 50% is protein. About 15% are these molecules we call nucleic acids. And that means DNA and RNA, which I think most of you have probably heard of. We'll be talking about those in great detail. 15% are carbohydrates. And in fact, we will talk about those today. And about 10% fall in the category of molecules known as lipids, which we'll be talking about in another day or two. And then there's a bunch of other things, vitamins and other things that happen. But you can sort of see the big classes of proteins that make up most of a cell are proteins, nucleic acids, carbohydrates, and lipids.